In class 7, we're going to look at healing and why healing works and why healing doesn't work. The role of our own mind in the healing process, and more importantly, the role of our own mind in our disharmony process that will not allow us to heal. We'll discuss prayers, crystals, Reiki, and different methods and techniques of healing, both to heal yourself and to open the door to healing others.